पांच वो स्टार्टअप्स जो अपनी सेल्स में 3x से लेके 37x तक की ग्रोथ देख चुके हैं आफ्टर गेटिंग फीचर्ड ऑन शार्क टैंक इंडिया। फिफ्थ नंबर पर है हैमर लाइफस्टाइल। अब इनका एपिसोड सबसे हार्श एपिसोड्स में से एक था एंड आई बिलीव शायद ही किसी शार्क टैंक एंथुसियास्ट ने ये एपिसोड मिस किया हो। इसके फाउंडर है रोहित धनवानी, जिन्होंने इसको स्टार्ट किया था 2019 में। बिफोर गेटिंग फीचर्ड ऑन शार्क टैंक इंडिया इनके कस्टमर्स 1.5 लाख से ज्यादा हो चुके थे। देयर आस्क वाज 30 लाख फॉर 3% इक्विटी, यानी 10 करोड़ रुपए की वैल्यूएशन। एट द एंड ऑफ द पिच ही हैड टू ऑफर्स, अश्विनी ग्रोवर एंड अमन गुप्ता। अश्विनी ग्रोवर वाज रेडी टू पे 1 crore फॉर 20% इक्विटी, मतलब 5 करोड़ की वैल्यूएशन, वेयर एज अमन गुप्ता वॉज टेकिंग 40% इक्विटी फॉर दैट सेम 1 crore, मतलब 2.5 करोड़ की वैल्यूएशन। एट द एंड ही चोज अमन गुप्ता बिकॉज ऑफ हिज एक्सपीरियंस इन D2C ब्रांड and a big, big rival and the market leader. And the result is Hammer Lifestyle ke monthly revenue 70 lakhs se badh karke 2 crore pahunch chuke hain. That is approximately a 3x growth in last 6 to 7 months only. Ab humari list mein chauthe number par hai Oli Skincare Solutions. This was started by Aishwarya Biswas and they basically make Ayurvedic beauty products. Their ask was 75 lakhs for 4% equity, making a valuation of 18.75 crores. But at the end, she took the offer made by Namrata, which was 75 lakhs for 15% equity, meaning a valuation of about 5 crores. After that, their monthly sales have grown from a bracket of 10 to 12 lakhs to a bracket of 30 to 37 lakhs, which is a jump of about 3x times. Hamari list mein third startup hai Getaway. Getaway 2018 mein bana tha by Jess Shah, Pashmi Shah, and उनकी मदर जिमी शाह। इनके प्रोडक्ट्स काफी डिफरेंट फ्लेवर्स ऑफ आइसक्रीम ऑफर करते हैं और ना केवल सिर्फ आइसक्रीम बट प्रोटीन बेस्ड आइसक्रीम जिसके अंदर शुगर इस्तेमाल नहीं होती। इनका आज था 1 crore फॉर 8% इक्विटी, मेकिंग अ वैल्यूएशन ऑफ अबाउट 12.5 crores, बट इनको जो डील मिली दैट वॉज 1 crore फॉर 15% इक्विटी, मेकिंग अ वैल्यूएशन ऑफ 6.67 crores. द डील वॉज डन विद विनीता सिंह, अमन गुप्ता एंड अश्विनी ग्रोवर। शार्क टैंक में फीचर होने से पहले इनकी मंथली सेल्स करीब 20 lakh चला करती थी, but now they are in a bracket of 80 lakhs to 1 crore per month, and that too is a growth of about 4 to 5 times, that too in just 6 to 7 months. Ab baat karte hain us startup ke bare mein jiska TAM yani total addressable market bahut zyada bada hai aur wo itna zyada fascinating product laga sare ke sare sharks ko ki it became the first all shark deal on Shark Tank India. Yes, I'm talking about Skippy Ice Pops. Skippy Ice Pops is a Hyderabad-based startup which was started by Anuja Kabra and Ravi Kabra in 2020 only. Their ask was 45 lakhs for 5% of equity, which makes up a valuation of 9 crore. They got a deal from all the sharks in which they received 1 crore against 15% of their equity, meaning a valuation of 6.67 crore from Shark Tank India. The amazing thing is, after getting featured on Shark Tank India, their daily visitors on their website went up from 150 to 6,000 to even 8,000 per day. Their revenue has went up from 4 to 5 lakhs to a bracket of 70 lakhs per month. That too in a bracket of about 6 to 7 months. And that's a growth of 14 times. Come on. But still, iske baad bhi list mein number 1 pe koi aur hai. Can you guess which startup exactly is it? It is Brainwired. Inka startup was found in 2018. Sri Shankar S. Nair and Romeo P. Gerard are the two people who founded this agrotech startup. Inka product animals ki health samajhne aur unko samay se sahi treatment dene ke liye kaam aata hai. Their ask was 50 lakhs for 5% of their equity, meaning a valuation of 10 crore. But they got a deal for 60 lakhs against 10% of their equity, meaning a valuation of about 6 crores. Brainwired ka revenue 1 se 2 lakh rupay per month ke beech mein chalta tha. But after getting featured on Shark Tank India, their revenue has went up to about 35 lakh rupees per month. And we can say that's a growth of about 37x. Anyways, do let me know, aapke inme se kaun sa favorite startup tha? Mere liye it was Skippy Ice Pops. Aap kaun se startup ke upar bet ya invest karna pasand karte hain? Ya aap kis tarike ke startup karna chahoge? Comment section mein zarur jana. Till then take care and subscribe karke jana. All the best.